Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good Sunday evening. I'm meteorologist Bob Trihy. Hope you're having a great weekend. We've got the coldest night yet of the fall season coming tonight. We're talking about frost in a good part of the higher terrain of western North Carolina and maybe even parts of the upstate. Some of the protected areas certainly could see patchy light frost as well. If you're not sure, just cover or bring in those plants anyway. So we've got a frost advisory for a good chunk of western North Carolina, including Asheville, Hendersonville, Bryson City, Franklin over to Burnsville, and also Rabun County in northeast Georgia as temperatures will be dipping. Now, here's a snapshot of those temperatures by 7 a.m. Monday morning. Look at that, middle 30s through the mountains, and that's cold enough to get some frost going, especially on wood and metal surfaces. So once again, cover those plants or bring them in just in case. For the upstate, it's going to be chilly as well, low to mid 40s for us. And it's possible a few of the upstate locations, some of those favored valley areas, certainly could see a little bit of frost, but I think it's going to be confined mainly to the higher terrain. Futurecast, rain and clouds, not a cloud. We're looking at clear skies tonight with high pressure. We've got that radiational cooling, so any heat from the earth escapes into space, and that really cools us off. Moving into Monday, look at that, more sunshine on the way. So we're looking at clear skies tonight and nearly full moon. And temperatures, I think, will be a little cooler than this, dipping into the low to mid 40s for the upstate. And for the mountains, I think Asheville is going to be into the 30s. So it is going to be awfully chilly as we go through time. After that chilly start, 71 on your Monday, we do start a warming trend as we go through midweek, 76 by Wednesday, a few more clouds Tuesday and Wednesday. Thursday is our only chance of seeing any kind of precipitation with a cold front, 76. And then temperatures do cool off behind that again to close to 70 by the weekend, but largely a dry forecast. Monday for the mountains, 66, warming to 72 by Wednesday with more clouds. Your overnight lows also warming up and a chance of some rain showers Thursday with the cold front and then cooling back into the 60s behind that front Friday into the weekend. For continuing coverage, make sure you get the latest forecast on the morning news beginning at 4:30. Also, you can find us on the Fox Carolina News app, Facebook.com, and YouTube.com as well. Have a great night.